The minister says although he is trying to wring $20 billion out of defence in savings, Norcom isn't in his line of fire. Sarah Dingle, ABC News.